Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to download and install NordVPN in Windows. So let's get started. So first thing, just Google NordVPN and you'll be getting the first link as nordvpn.com. Just click on that. So first thing what I would recommend you to do is login. So if you don't have an account, I would recommend you to create an account. So just click on login, and after that you will be having the sign up option. So just click on sign up. And here you're going to like create an account with your mail, or you can just use Google account itself to create an account. So once you have done that, you need to select a plan. So for that, you need to click on the pricing option. So they will have these three plans: 2-year plan, 1-year plan, monthly plan. And for those who are asking me, is NordVPN free? The answer is no, NordVPN isn't free. So they have some offers like a free trial, 30-day money back guarantee stuff, but it isn't like totally free to use. You must have a paid subscription. So you can select any of these plans. For example, if I go with this most popular one, Get Plus, and here you need to give your mail ID, and after giving that you need to just use your card and make the payment. So once you have done making the payment, this is the second step. First step is logging in, second step is making the payment. Next thing is you'll be having option called as download VPN. So we have the option to download for so many operating system, and it also supports for mobile as well as extensions. Just click on download VPN. Since this video is for Windows, after clicking that, if you scroll down, we'll be having the download app option. Just click it and that's it. Just double click it. Just click on yes. And this is the default location. If you want, you can just browse and change it. I'm fine with this. I'll just click on next. That's it. The installation will begin. Just be patient. And it will ask us to create the shortcuts. I am fine with this. I need a desktop shortcut and a start menu shortcut. I'm fine. I'll just click on next. Yeah, I'm good with this too. I'll just click on install. And these are dependencies that are going to get installed. So again, just be patient. And it will also ask you to install NordVPN browser extension. So this also comes in with our subscription plan. So if you want, you can do that. I don't want that in this case. So I'll just click on next. And that's it. Just click on launch NordVPN. This is like a password manager. This is also your choice. I'll just click on finish. And you'll be getting an interface like this. Just click on login. And it'll take you to the browser. I want this to be opened in Google Chrome, and I'll just click on OK. And here you need to enter your credentials. So once you enter your credentials in the browser, it will ask you to open the desktop app. Now we are logged in our desktop app also, and it's giving me an option here, auto connect to a VPN as you go online. So every time when we are online, it gets automatically connected to a VPN. I don't want that. So if you want, you can just enable it. I don't want that. I will disable it. And just click on next. And dark web monitor, this is fine. I'll just click on next. Yeah, threat protection, this is also a good thing. I'll just click on finish. And that's it. We are now signed in. And these are the countries that are available. So to check the entire list of countries, what you can do is you can just click on this second option over here, this globe option. And these are the countries that we can connect. I think it almost covers the entire world. So you can just zoom in to get more precise connection. For example, it shows here 2, right? So if I just zoom in, actually I will be getting more locations. For example, let's say I want to connect to Singapore. So just locate Singapore on the map. Just zoom in a bit and just click on this. Once it is connected, you will be getting the connected sign, and you will be getting a notification like this also. So I'll just go to YouTube now. So here you can see at the top of this YouTube, I'm having this SG. So which means that I'm in Singapore right now, like virtually I'm in Singapore. And here also at this particular thing, you'll be having this arrow like icon at the taskbar. And here also you'll be having the NordVPN thing. And if you double click it, you'll be taken to this. And in case you can close this desktop app, and even after closing, you'll be having the control over here. So you can just double click it, it will come back again. So, and if you want to disconnect it, you can just disconnect it. This is a disconnection one. That's it. Now we are not connected to any country. Yeah. That's it, disconnected. So this is basically how you download and install and set up NordVPN on your system. I hope you'd have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.